Bay City here in Chicago, Illinois. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Chicago's closing out this homestand tonight. They could desperately use a win.
Yeah, this match rolls off quick enough for the feet. They've just not played very well here. You come home, you think that these are points in the bank for you that you can really put away. They just haven't played very well.
Centers fly into position for the opening draw. Been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Hammers it on net, turns him away. Chicago's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Chicago's got it in their own zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. Terry is shot right in front. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Knights won it in their own end. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Makes the save. Oh, here we go! The Blackhawks looking against the half wall. Takes the feed at the point. Here's a shot, blocked off the puck. Furthies looking to break out. Slides the pass over to Knight. They've got numbers. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Won it off the faceoff. Snap one on that. Stopped by the goaltender. Chicago's got it in the defensive zone. Saucer pass across. On the attack along the boards. Back to the blue line. Stevenson's walking the line. Centering pass! And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Carries it in. Chicago's got the puck inside the defensive zone. From one end of the blue line to the other. That one's off the blocker!
When you're the offensive player, it seems like so much more work when you gotta go hunt the puck down in the corner. That's a good save.
Good hit to bump him off the puck. Into the corner now. Moves the puck along the half wall. Chicago's grabbed a hold of the puck. Tavares gonna play it against the half wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Picked up along the boards by Hunt. He carries the puck up along the wing. You want to score. You want to get on the board. Here's a chance for him. Trying to shake loose. He's in the clear. Great save. Finds some space in the corner. Chicago's got it from behind the net. And still using a stick to put the puck away. And the defenseman will head off as the puck is sent in deep. He's got a hold of the puck. Takes it across the blue line. Here's a chance. And it carries off a stick. Pumps it away to keep the pressure on. Takes the feed. Passes right to the front. And there's the save. And now he tries to get it across to Taves. Picking up some steam at center ice. Takes the shot. Blocked in front. Save. as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Breakaway! What a save! He read this deep perfectly, right in front of the puck the whole way. Hammers one! What a stop! Underway here. Into the offensive end now. Puts the puck on net. And it's bounced off a stick. Blocker save. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Both around along the half wall. Here's a chance. Stopped by the goaltender. Here he comes, in on the breakaway! Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Face-off here on the neutral zone, and we are back underway. There's the horn bringing period number one to an end. It's still no score in this one. Head to the respective rooms. We'll go recharge ourselves and get ready for a big. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Both teams still feeling each other out after a scoreless 20. Let's see if that changes here in period number two. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing? Chicago's in a little bit of an odd spot. You can get frustrated here because you know that you control the game, but you look up at that $10 billion scoreboard and there's nothing but zeros on it. Agostino's carrying it ahead. Agostino's got it along the wing. Grips it, rips it, and he stands tall in goal. Face off and he wins the draw. Moves behind the net. Slides the puck over. The Blackhawks have it now. Carries it across the line. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. And he gains the zone here. Hammers the shot. Shuts him down. From the slot. Again the denial by the goaltender. And I think about as big a stop as you can come up with so far tonight. That's a much-needed whistle there.
When you're running around in your zone, you're always yelling at the goalie, freeze it if you can. Finally, he jumps on it.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here, and they score.
Defensive team can't get control of the puck off its face-off. It ends up into the shooter's hands, and he beats the goaltender.
The Dogs have had plenty of chances, but it took forever to get that first goal.
Sometimes you wonder if it's just not your night, but they stayed with it and got on the board.
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. With possession along the wall. Chicago set the puck. And now it's grabbed by Stevenson. Over the line they come. Knocked away. From the neutral zone now. Here's a blast. Just fly to the net. Holds the puck at the line. Long jam in front. That's broken up. Gormley stick handling in his own zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Burnaby's going to play the puck from behind the cage. And he makes the easy save. takes the feed from the goaltender. Here they come on the attack. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Quick shot, just misses. In close, gives them nothing in front. The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save. DeLuca's got it along the boards. Heads deep in, scores! They score back-to-back goals, they save. Rest of after getting the first one, they tack another one on here. What a shot this is. The goalie thinks he's got the entire net covered. I guess not. This is just inside the post. The Dogs have looked good to this point tonight, Ray. Both ends of the ice. They haven't given up anything in their zone. Now they've got the second goal that gives them a little bit more of a cushion. Handles the puck. Nice pass. Stopped by the goaltender. Taken down and the officials caught it. Whistle blows the play dead. Goaltender can't even get out. Caught him just as he was picking up speed. He's going to pay for it with the trip. So you're spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane and end up tripping them up. Our first look tonight at their power play unit. A criticism of their power play is that they hold the puck, they pass it around a lot, it looks great, but they never shoot it. They'll be trying to get the puck to the net more frequently. And he comes up with it. Chicago's got control of it now from their own end. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Oh, he got a clobber. Man, did he ever. To make matters worse, he's got a stick knocked out of his hands. Now he's got to go chase the point down. Offside, the puck will have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Past the halfway mark of this period, Burnaby's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Moves it to Kovalchuk. Chicago's got the puck along the boards. Chicago's looking to break out of their own end. Carries it in. And tries to make a diagonal pass to LaPierre. Denies it with a save. Can't keep a hold of it. Kovalchuk's got it in the defensive end. Along the wall by Marshall. Too much congestion in front. The Blackhawks have it against the wall. Takes it across the blue line. Burnaby's got possession while under man. Now he takes it over the line. Going to the middle. He scores! A short-handed marker.
I don't think that penalty killers ever really looked for a shorty. Opportunities there. Now they're more aggressive than they've ever been. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Burnaby's offense came to play in a big way tonight, Brad. Lots of times it's either the offense or the defense that is happy. Tonight, it's both of them. They both pulled in on the way. On the attack along the boards. Hudson Clive comes up with a stop. Burnaby's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Burnaby's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Carries it across the line. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. The Dogs go to work on offense. Both teams got to even strengthen after giving up a shorthanded goal. It's an opportunity the power play unit would probably sooner forget.
Well, now they got a bigger hole to dig out if they give up the shorthanded goal. A sloppy power play and they pay for it.
Makes the save on the slapper. Pops up the puck here. Moves the puck along the half wall. Big time stop. Burnaby's been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Berkowitz hooking in on the attack. Quick feed tonight. A chance from the slot. Great save. Flattery pass. And another stop. The Dogs are on cruise control here in the second. They have absolutely dominated. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. And the official stops the play as the puck hits off the ice. Burnaby's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Looks to make a play over to Agostino. Sends it over. Fantastic save.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice. Makes...
Oh, what a save with a glove! The Dogs have to be feeling good about themselves here in the late stages of this second period as they continue to lead big. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Over the line they come. Slides it back to the blue line. Goes wide. Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get there's a chance of 2-0 and can't convert. James, he's so close to making a change in this game, but he doesn't get the shot off. And that'll do it for period number two. This is all one-sided tonight. 3-0 is where we sit after 40. So don't even think about putting that controller down. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. 20 minutes to go here in regulation of what has been a very one-sided affair. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Chicago's frustration is pretty evident. Had all kinds of chances, but that goalie down there has been amazing.
Burnaby's offense has been a thing to watch tonight as they lead it big time here early in the third. Play results as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Let's the wrister go. Stones him in front. Stevenson's taking it from his own end. Laying the body. Burnaby's regained possession with the puck. Gets a piece of it with the blocker.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
Takes the shot. He scores! A friendly ping on that one.
Yeah, great shot. He's just trying to get it past the goaltender here. It hits the pipe and goes into the net. How you'd expect that. The team's leading goal scorer finishes another one.
Opportunities and they lead it big time early in the third. Dogs gain possession along the wall. DeLuke has got the puck in his own zone. Explores his options behind the net. And now it's over to Winchester. Winchester's got it in the offensive end. Takes a shot and makes a save. Burnaby's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Taves has won the faceoff. Sends the pass over. And that puck leaves the zone. Chicago's gained possession along the board. Burnaby's got the puck in their own end. Who's the puck? Looking to make something happen along the boards. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Straight up the middle, here they come. Looks to set up at the point now. Walker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Here's a short pass to Shattenkirk. Shattenkirk's moving the puck through his own zone. Tavares got it into offensive territory. And now he moves it quickly to Hunt. Hunt's got it against the boards. Good use of the body on the play. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. The Dogs have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period of big. Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Here they are on the attack. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front and makes the save. Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight. Takes the feet at the back end. Unloads it. He scores. It looks like he has made the save, but that's in the back of the net for a goal. Well, you want to be on the highlights, do you? You're going to be now. He puts it into his own goal. Chicago's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Hammers it. Oh, what a stop. Takes the feed. Let's go. Puts it just wide of the net.
He didn't have much room. He's making the attempt for a perfect shot there.
Burnaby's showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period of big time. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he makes the save.
If you're going to leave a rebound, it might as well be 30 feet away from the net. That's a really good stop because the puck's out of danger.
The Dogs gain control of the puck against the wall. A rocket from the point. Denies him on the play. Chicago's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Comes up with a stick save.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Burnaby's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Taken by Shattenkirk. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. The Dogs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Burnaby's got the puck in the defensive end. Here's an on-man rush. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Shot tipped. Chicago's gained possession. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand. Solid hit on that play. And the officials stop the play. Let's see what the call is. Charging is the call, and I don't think anybody's going to argue this one.
That's a frustrated player that had that bubbling up inside him. He sees a chance to make a big hit. He makes it, but it's too much.
They'll go back to work on their special teams.
I hated giving up shorthanded goals. You're on the ice. Lots of times you're 100 feet from the puck when it goes into your own net. But they have to be much better than they were on that attempt.
Quick to stop. The Dogs are going to want to bring this big lead home late in the third. Almost down to the final minute here in this third.
The Blackhawks grab possession of the puck. Icing the call. We'll stretch this one out just a little longer.
Yeah, Jay, the only thing this whistle's good for is I'm starting to pack up my briefcase to get out of here.
Burnaby's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Looking to break out here on the power play. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Knocks it down with a stop. I think he got a block on that one. Drills them. Goes around along the half wall. Hammers the shot. Big time stop there. Quick feed to Bukaboo. The Dogs will play it in their own end. Here they come on the attack. Trying to shake off the defender. Scores! Pretty deceptive move here. Short of the breakaway, he makes no mistake. Some guys like to shoot, some guys like to deep. You can shoot the puck like that on a breakaway. I'd pick that as an option A. Burnaby's goal scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening here in the third. Really impressive display. They boost the puck well, skated, really forecheck. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight. Comes up with a stop. No, he scores! He thought he had it, but it must have gone off.
Well, you don't see that every day. He turns around to clear the puck, and he rifles it past his own goaltender. Whoops.
Burnaby's put in one of the most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time. A big time like this third. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Receives the pass. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. With the stop. There's another stop. Burnaby's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. And it is all with this one. They've got all the answers right now. The winning streak continues as they find a way to win again.
It's the old cliche, right? Good teams find ways to win. Bad teams find ways to lose. They can't do anything wrong.
No, when there's a turning point, James, they find a way to be on the positive side of it.
On behalf of Ray Burrow, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us. Good night.